Sometimes these videos seem pretty repetitive, but that's the life of an artist. Building things up and sculpting them into something that is beautiful. Creating motion and urgency out of something that is a lump of clay. It takes time and patience and learning.